Full. No water stopped. No. Create more water. How do you do this? There's no other boxes. Press one button, so that was lucky. That levels them out. This, did they make this jump? Happened to close that. Ah, press one button. That marker go lower. Need that as high as possible. And I can't make that though, so I do need to do that first. Close it. Put this down. Let's check. There you go. Ah, squelch. I'm assuming one of these guys will be here. Yeah. Ah, so it's swinging for a reason. Pull, pull, pull. Back there. Now if you go this way, you'll turn back. Now what? You jump quickly. Okay, water's rising. Don't know what I'm doing. Can't go that way. Water's still rising. Okay, just stay here. Cool. Now, does that thing that was down there float? I'm hoping the answer to that is yes. There it is. Now I'll wait until it's closer to the top. And that should hopefully do. Jump, there you go. Control myself again. Nope. What's up here? Back outside. Nope. Jump over here. Yeah. What did it? Don't need you. Don't really think I would need you, but maybe there's something over here that I could use. No, really no. So I have to go up here. There's nothing up here to get across that. Did I jump it? I'll just jump it, see what happens. It looks way too far. Oh. Well, it's over here now. I'm bored. Chimney, I'm gonna die. Are you filming up? Don't think so. Could claim on anything in this game. Okay, jump. Ooh, that doesn't look healthy. Is this a timing thing? Do you speak up? No. Can't. I can't make that, can I? Oh. I knew that. Could just take a run at it and jump. Jump. Yeah. Of course. And beat. Oh my god. I was so close. That was not right. Yeah, until that. There you go. And jump. Now you could cross safely? Is that it? The only thing that makes sense to me just now. Jump. Jump, jump. This is so much easier when you don't need to worry about electrocuting your balls off. Whoa. Whoa, 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 jump. Chimney. Didn't need to do that. I'm guessing we need to fall through the valve. That's one way. Run. Go. Jump. No. Jump way too early, is it? And jump. There you go. There you go. Ow. Oh my god. Did not just do that a bunch of times. Not from here. Let's work in. Yeah, I need the ladder. Ah, no. Rope just slowly falls down the hill. Never meant to keep going down. There you go. Anything over here on before have to deal with him. That was a... with me getting crushed, that's something. At least I stand here now. Touch and run. I'm guessing I come over here with him. He stands in this one and unknown. I think. Can't see anything else to do there. So I hope that's what I do. Hi guy. Let's speed you up. Oh right. That's what I'm doing. So what's over here that could get you off my head? Not much I could do just now. How do you get you off my head? Where is the thing from Half-Life? Don't know what that button does. Could I go back to that button? Ow, my nuts. Okay, so I need to step on that button. Slow down, slow down. Okay, Jump on you. Jump. Yay. Oh, look at that. Jump over. Yes. That's how you do it. Nope. You can't stay that far. There you go. This one seems a bit easier. Just pull back, jump on. And jump over there. I saw that when it was going over with the thing on my head. Okay, there's a lever. What's that do? Oh. How do I get that? Okay, so I need the box to put into the lift. Now where's the box? There's the box. How? Or it could be right. Yeah, that's the one way to do it. Okay, so I need to run. Once more, just to make sure. Let's see what I'm dealing with before I. Right, so. That's moving. To get up to that ledge, I'm going to say you need both boxes, and this is not a good idea. No.
So, it's all about timing. Hurry. Nah. There you go. Made that.